one village on the barge canal, everyone's gone to the town hall. Why? Because the shaggy dog was accused of murder. That's right, murder. 4 weeks ago, on July 4th, a boy dived into the canal for a swim. A large dog jumped on top of him, and the boy drowned. Some insist the dog in the canal was Nevada. That's the dog you see here locked in a cage. A defendant who cannot speak for himself? Is Nevada guilty or not? Is he a vicious beast or a playful pup? The opinion's divided. Mom rules a murderer. A dog's a man's best friend. Today, the eyes of the entire nation are on this small village. Today, Justice of the Peace, Ethan Jeremiah Locke, must decide Nevada's fate. But he won't do it alone, because all the good folks sitting here have a decision on their hands. At the conclusion of the trial, each one of you will be asked to vote A, Nevada should live, or nay. And here's Movie News to cover the event. Where the action is, that's where my camera is. Barbara Wyman, Movie News.
Just remember, Mrs. Wyman, this is a courtroom and not a movie theater.
Oh, don't worry, Your Honor. I'm an old hand at this. You won't even know I'm here.
I doubt that, but remember, this courtroom serves justice, not popcorn.
Right, Your Honor. I'll stay out of the way.
See that you do, young woman. See that you do.